How am I doing that? Let's slow it down. In this case, I have my thumb on the D string, and I go ring finger, middle finger, index. I recommend picking a simple chord shape, in this case, A minor, and we just do the open A and the open E. And you'll want to switch strings with the thumb, like this. Switching from the A string to the D string. Start slow, have some fun, it's just music, don't take yourself too seriously. Subscribe for more bass tips, guitar tips, and compositions coming soon.